Verifying your identity for your IDme account. Before you can use our VA health tools, you'll need to verify your identity for your account. This helps us protect all veterans' identities and prevent scammers from stealing your benefits. First, you'll need to upload photos of the front and back of your driver's license or other state-issued ID. You can take these photos during the process, but it's often easier to take the photos ahead of time and save them on your phone or your computer. It's important to get a full, clear image. Here are some tips for taking your photos. Make sure your ID, especially the barcode, is clean and undamaged. Prop your ID up against a solid, dark background. Turn off your camera's flash and live photos functions. Make sure there are no glares or shadows and that you're capturing the entire ID. And finally, hold your phone as still as you can while you take the photos. Try to hold your breath for the moment you take each photo. When you're ready, sign in to va.gov using your new IDme account. You'll be prompted to confirm it's you with the MFA you set up when you created your account. On the MyVA dashboard, you'll find an alert telling you to verify your identity for your account. Select the Verify My Identity button. The next screen will display a message confirming your sign-in method. Select Verify with IDme. You'll now be prompted to sign in again with your IDme account. Choose how you want to verify your identity. In this video, we will cover the self-service option. Before you can begin the process, you'll need to review the consent terms. These terms allow IDme to collect personal information, like your photo, your biometrics used for face and fingerprint unlock, and your social security number to confirm your identity. Check the box if you agree to IDme's terms, and then select Continue. Now, follow the prompts on the screen to select which identity document you'll be using, and indicate if you'll be using a smartphone for upload or if you'll require a video call for the verification process. In this tutorial, we'll continue on as if you chose the smartphone option. After you've entered your phone number, select Continue. If you started this process on the computer, that's okay. We'll complete the next several steps on your phone. Open the text message you received from IDme and select the link. This will open a new browser where you'll confirm your email address on file. This is to make sure it's you trying to verify your identity and not someone else pretending to be you. Once you've confirmed your email address, follow the prompts on the screen to start your document upload. The next several steps may vary based on the type of ID you selected, but in this video, we'll use a driver's license to demonstrate. Select Take Photo of Your Driver's License or State ID Front. You can choose to upload a photo of the front of your ID from your image gallery, or you can take the photo now. Then repeat this process for the back of your ID. After you've submitted the required photos, IDme will take a moment to process your images. If your document upload fails, you can read IDme troubleshooting tips and try again. Or you can choose to verify your identity over a video call. Once you've successfully submitted your documentation, the screen will prompt you to return to the other open browser. This is whatever browser you were using before IDme texted you the link for your document uploads. In this video, we started on a desktop browser. Once you've returned to this spot, enter your social security number when prompted. Review your details and make sure they are correct. Select the checkbox for the Fair Credit Reporting Act, or FCRA, and select Yes. Next, you'll need to authorize IDme to share your verified information with VA. IDme should redirect you to va.gov. If you're not redirected or an error message displays on your screen, don't worry, simply open a new tab. Once you've successfully returned to va.gov and logged into your account using IDme, we'll likely ask you to accept the new VA terms of use, if you haven't accepted them before. Read the terms and select Accept. You're now ready to manage your health and benefits online. Select My Healthy Vet from the main navigation to use your health tools. We encourage you to delete any photos you took of your ID from your phone or your computer at this time. We hope you now have your identity verified IDme sign-in account. If you ran into any issues, don't worry, we're here to help. Some veterans have trouble completing this process for different reasons, like a mismatch in data or a recent change in phone number or address. Visit the IDme Help Center at help.id.me. That's help.id.me. Or call us at 877-327-0022. And follow the prompts for IDme sign-in issues. We're here to help Monday through Friday between 8 a.m. and 8 p.m. Eastern Time.